The new Panamera 4S e-hybrid Sport Turismo have an electric motor integrated into 8-speed PDK dual-clutch transmission with an output of 136 PS and 400 Nm of torque. Combined with the 440 PS 2.9-liter V6 biturbo engine, the newly developed Panamera generates a system output of 560 PS and a maximum system torque of up to 750 Nm. In combination with the standard Sport Chrono package, acceleration from 0 to 100 km per hour happens in 3.7 seconds and 0 to 200 km per hour in 13.6 seconds. The top speed is 298 km per hour. Electric drive top speed is 140 km per hour. The Panamera 4S e-hybrid has an all-electric range of 49 to 54 km according to WLTP. Luggage compartment volume is 403 liters.